it has really been a journey of being broke many times. And but I don't think anything ever stopped. I was able to do everything. Being the only child of these really happy-go-lucky parents, they brought me up like their daughter, their son, their pride. So I lost both my parents in 2008, and I was 24 years old. So it was, I didn't even know how that would happen or how I would see it through. But there is a universe and there is an energy that sailed through, you know, and that made me see dreams, that I could make them proud. And I think movies played a large role in healing. During that time, Harish Amin said that you should be a producer, you have a skill set to be a producer. And he was like, please come to Bombay, and I'm setting up a company. And right after that, I started my own venture, which is Sikhya, which was in 2008, and Dasvidanya was the first one under that. Small independent films are on a basis of a story, which is pretty much trying to have new boundaries, trying to push the envelope. A large part of my growing up in the business has been dreams that the directors have seen, and I just want to be able to protect them and see them through. And then as a producer, it's our responsibility to be responsible towards the money and yet make that, you know, process smooth for your director, make it safe for the people involved in telling the story. Yeah, I think being young has been a large part of my problems and angst of being written off, of not being taken seriously, of inputs not being treated at par. So I've been in a position where I have colored my hair white, worn saris, stayed quiet in the room to look serious, and then text my opinions to my male colleagues. Being a woman, I do think that we are a lot ageist. And young people having really strong opinions on content has been discouraged several times. So 2008, I think we shot a student film called Kavi. And by 2010, it won the student Oscar, and it was in top 5 in the Academy Awards. And a year ago, I'd lost both my parents, and I was like, I'd love to go, you know, just experience Oscars. It's a big deal. And that started a process of putting together the money of 3 of us traveling. I used to just go back home and write emails to all rich people, everybody that I knew who was rich, like Richard Branson, like Ratan Tata. I used to just write emails to people and their PR. I was unable to get any strong responses, and I just had 1 month to put together this whole journey. So I ended up writing to the President of India, Pratibha Patil, and I heard from Rashtrapati Bhavan, and then that started a row of sponsorships. And her team and Mr. Prithviraj Chauhan asked me, what do you want? And I was like, can you please get us air tickets? We have no money, we are broke. And Varun Behel pitched in to sponsor clothes, and we looked pretty. We walked the red carpet, we attended the Academy Awards. Looking back, I've acknowledged I've had to deal with one project doing, with one film doing so well, and one film finding it hard to release, and each one of them are so close to you. So I had checked out of the business for a year and a half, only to come back and say, I think I love it, and I love this, I want to own this madness, and I want to tell stories. Let's get back to it. Yeah.